Volunteers pounded the pavement in Orange County for weeks, gathering thousands of signatures on petitions, enough signatures to put the issue of earned sick pay up for a vote in November.
Now, they're ready to call Orange County's mayor into court, saying the county commission is working to block the issue from ever getting to voters. West 2's Dave McDaniel has the latest in this heated debate.
The citizens hoping to get mandatory sick pay on the Orange County ballot in November are now suing Mayor Teresa Jacobs and the Orange County Commission, claiming that the commission is dragging its feet, trying to keep the issue off of that ballot.
I'm disappointed, infuriated.
Supporters say they did the work. The people spoke with their signatures, thousands of signatures countywide.
We got over 50,000 petitions signed by citizens of Orange County.
If approved by Orange County voters, the law would require employers of more than 15 people not already letting their employees earn sick time the chance to earn it. Without sick pay, they say people are so afraid of losing their jobs or losing much-needed pay that they show up for work even when they're sick.
It is simply bad for business.
Many who oppose the idea, because of its cost to business and how it impacts county-to-county competition, let county commissioners hear about it on Tuesday. The commission has to approve the ballot language. It decided to wait to clarify that language, and sick pay advocates say commissioners are trying to delay it long enough to kill it.
It seems like it's going to be rigged for a special interest group instead of the hardworking Orange County citizens.
Time is running short to get that issue settled here at the Orange County Courthouse, because according to the supervisor of elections, he has to have the ballot to the printer by Tuesday if they're going to get all the ballots mailed to overseas voters. Reporting in Orange County, Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.